Actor Clive Standen, who plays Rollo in the drama series, has come to Rouen to see where real Vikings lived and fought.
There's actually relatively few numbers of really Scandinavian finds from this region. And this is why we come here to the Museum of Antiquities in Rouen and to see their collections here. So, Nicolas, could you talk us through a little bit of what we see on the table?
So I've got here a little selection of Viking items from our collections. So first of all, this sword here has been excavated in Normandy during the 19th century from Wassel, which was a very famous and important winter camp for the Viking on the Seine River. And if you look closer to the nub, you can see this semicircular shape, and it's a typical Viking shape for the sword.
It's amazing, actually, being able to have them out.
George the Hand's all this sword. You can be questions about that, but okay, so just put it in here.
Wow.
Right.
Huh? This is something you're going to get to do every day.
So it's very light.
It is light, but it must be just because it's corroded so